took a trip to Italy, taking their sort of culture and color and architecture and just the different aspects on the coast compared to ours. I kind of wanted to bring it into my studio and portray that visually, which is another different experience. Traveling, different experiences, and just bringing that into your palette. I think I kind of just touch upon each subject as it hits me. I mean, the musicians, open air market versus this big wall that's at the sea with these old buildings and the colors decaying. And
but it was not for me, 'cause I'm just a fool. I'm just a fool living my life, trying to follow your rules. I'm just a fool living my life, trying to follow your
artist, you do go through different periods of color usage. I did experiment with some gold leaf. It's like real gold, real thin sheets. And that stuff, I mean, I could have gotten carried away with that in other paintings, but certain line to draw there. But Italy also has those earthy tones and that I want to kind of touch upon. This is where it happens. This is somewhere you can come, you forget about everything else, and you just let loose and you can make a mess. And it's, if you're an action painter like myself, very expressionistic in that manner, I mean, it's good. And it's to be able to make that mess and do layer after layer and let loose. I mean, it's a whole energy thing. Like all my art, it just hits me, and I and that's when I start painting on that subject. A lot of it's emotional, and so when it hits, then I just go and touch upon that, and it starts taking off, a life of its own.